Listen to that guy. How'd you rate his chops?
To my untrained ear, sounds all right, I guess. Easy listening, at least.
Know why? Technique second rate. But the feeling? That's what counts. Guy's hurt, got something he can't take, and it shows. Could stand a little more stage presence. Fingering's all wrong, loses the tempo more than he keeps it, but not bad.
Really know how to give a guy a compliment. That how you got your start? Street busker with big dreams.
Don't make me laugh. No time for playing my way to the top. Was too busy shaking the world awake.
Being at the top can be worth it. Wanna shake the world, you know? World's gotta feel you first.
And you pay for it. You spend your lyrics laying waste to the big record corps. Who's gonna sign you then? But give up your ideals, and no amount of Eddies can buy them back.
All right, Princess. At least you played some gigs. Saw those memories of yours.
True. Played where we could. Parks, old factories, underground clubs. Had an audience from the start. Some recorded our stuff, didn't even know who we were.
Ooh, mean to say I could get my hands on some old samurai bootlegs? I'm gonna find those tapes. I'm gonna shriek like a little fangirl anytime you open your mouth. Happy?
Just you fucking try.
Jokes aside, I think those tapes still exist after all these years.
You know, Rainbow Cadenza's not far from here. Club we played till the band fell apart. Great spot. Place for people with their heads on straight. Maybe they'll know something.